Duke University released their latest coronavirus numbers after identifying its first cluster on campus. From October 10th through the 16th, 17 students tested, 9 of those students at the Solace Brightleaf Apartments. 3 faculty and staff members also tested positive last week. The school says the positivity rate from last week's test was about 0.13%.